Here we'll learn about the chlor-alkali process. Before we start that, let us know what is brine. Brine is nothing but salt plus water. Now which salt? That's NaCl. NaCl plus water is called brine. Now when we have this NaCl plus water, and through that we pass electricity, we get sodium hydroxide, chlorine, and hydrogen gas. So basically NaCl and water is brine. So we can say when you pass electricity, here we are passing electricity through brine, we get sodium hydroxide, chlorine, and hydrogen. And here our balance reaction. So here this we know the NaOH is a base or it's an alkali, and chlorine is, this is chlorine, and hence the name chloralkali. Chlor because there's a production of chlorine, and alkali because there is a production of NaOH, hence the name chloralkali process. Here's another picture here. In this we have NaCl plus H2O, that we have brine. And through this brine, have you seen they're passing electricity? This is the electricity that is being passed. And we get chlorine at the anode. This is at the anode, we get the chlorine. And hydrogen at the cathode. And NaOH. In this picture we see where the uses of hydrogen, chlorine, and NaOH. So here we have hydrogen, and it is used to make fuels, margarine, ammonia, fertilizers. Then in the next picture we have chlorine, which is also obtained in the chlor-alkali process, and it is used in the treatment of swimming pools, to disinfect the swimming pools, and pesticides. And NaOH here, it is used for degreasing metals, soaps, detergents. And when chlorine reacts with hydrogen, we get hydrochloric acid. And these are the uses of hydrochloric acid. And later we have also learned when NaOH, so again, what is chlor-alkali process? We'll just summarize it. When electricity is passed over NaCl plus water, that is brine, and we get two things. We get chlorine, we get three things actually. We get chlorine, hydrogen, and NaOH. And it is called the chlor-alkali process because chlorine is formed and the alkali NaOH is formed. Hence the name chlor-alkali process.